Hello everybody, welcome to the episode of How to DYLC, and this is my homemade plane rebuilt out of my twin boomstick to a single boomstick with a single motor now, and it's flying perfectly in the main flight and the second flight. There was only one issue, and that was I had to trim it up with the elevator completely up. We shifted the battery even further to the rear, so closer to the wing, even a little bit on top of the wing, to find the correct CG, because I don't want to trim the elevator completely up. A little bit is okay, but not too much. So this is the third test flight, and let's get it on this beautiful day. Test flight number 3, checking the CG. Wow, power, fully charged battery, and the CG is a lot better. If I release the stick, it just centers up. Come on. It's slowly, it's a little bit nose heavy. Just a tiny bit. So that's perfect. Yeah. Even easier to fly than it already was. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah. Feeling comfortable with the plane. Oh. Then if I fly over the sea, another problem. A little bit over the water. Oh, members of the public coming, so we're gonna have to be safe. Come on. Oh my God. It just keeps on flying. It just doesn't want to touch down. 100-inch wing. And it turns on a dime if I want. It's really, that without rudders, just elevators and aileron, is magnificent. Like here, turning on a dime. Not a problem. I think I'm giving it a little bit more up elevator. Perfect. And let's do a roll. Oh no, it's taking way too long. Turning into a loop. Members of the public again. I'm having so much fun with it. Oh my God. I'm really happy, 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 happy. This plane is excitingly flying. So like a bird. It's almost a jet fighter, but it isn't. But oh my God, it's flying so good. A 100-inch wing and it turns on a dime. And without even having a rudder. It's amazing. Yeah, I'm liking my new bird. Yeah, buddy. And the loopings are amazing. The battery was completely empty, but I know at least how much flight time we have. But the battery is really, really empty. So the first thing we are going to do is disconnect the battery. But man, the loopings are awesome. It turns on a dime, and just for a plane with only ailerons and elevator and a 100-inch wing, it's just amazing. I just can't believe it. This plane is getting better and better and better. I really hope you like and subscribe for that. And really like this plane, because it's pretty awesome how it flies. It just needs some final touches to make it perfect. I'll say goodbye until next time, and thank you all for watching.